Hey there everyone, this is Mike Thomas here at mikefrommaine.com, and today I'm going to be doing a review of a product called Create Studio. Now this is a software that's going to allow you to create really beautiful videos for your web marketing content, and it has a lot of cool features that you're not going to find in other places, or if you do find them, they're going to cost you a lot of money. Now this software is going to be sold for $250. However, they're doing a special launch discount, so if you want to get it extremely cheap, then you want to get in during the launch period. And I think you're going to find the quality of this is much better than a lot of the other stuff that you've seen out there, and I'm going to show you all that today. Inside my review video, I'm going to be going through, I'm going to show you my amazing bonuses that I really think you're going to like. You're going to want to pick this up through me just to get my bonuses. On top of that, I'm going to show you inside of the software. I'm going to show you some actual examples of videos. I'm going to show you all the unique things about this so you know exactly why this is so awesome. And I'm even going to expose part of this that actually is not included inside the software, but I'm going to teach you how to get around that as a special bonus inside of this review video. Now, right now, I'm looking at my bonus page here, and I've got a bunch of bonuses for you that you're only going to get if you purchase this through my link. These are bonuses that I've created myself. I put a lot of time into them, so I want to make sure that you are successful with this, and I want you to get the most value out of this by purchasing through my link here. So let's take a look at these before we get into it. So the first one that I'm going to give you is I'm actually going to teach you how to make money from these videos that you make with Create Studio without ever even being on camera. So that's really important. I know a lot of people don't want to ever be on camera. I'm going to show you actually how to go out there and make money right off the bat with a really cool method that I think you're really going to enjoy. So that's my first exclusive bonus. My second exclusive bonus, again, only going to get through me, is I'm going to show you how to legally use other people's videos as if they were your own and monetize them. And I'm going to show you where to get these videos and how to not get in trouble. This isn't something sketchy. You're going to be able to do this and not have to worry about people chasing you down and getting angry with you. Exclusive bonus number three. I'm going to give you access to over 10,000 videos that you can use for free in your own videos. I'm going to give you access to that and show you exactly where to get that and how to use that in your video marketing. Exclusive bonus number four is I'm going to show you a secret traffic hack for getting traffic from YouTube that should be illegal. I don't even know why it works, but I'm going to show you actually how I've done it personally and how you can do it as well. And the cool thing about that is you actually don't even need to make a video to get free traffic from YouTube, which I think is pretty cool. Now, I've got extra bonuses here, and these are from the vendor, so you'll see these from other people. This one is a client booster explainer template. So this is just a template to get more clients and sell with this. Here's a green screen kit as a special launch bonus, and you're gonna get a client questionnaire to send to clients when you wanna do a project for them and sell this as a service to them. So you'll see that from other people, but again, these ones right here, these four exclusive ones, you will only get these if you purchase it through my link, and these are especially made for Create Studio so that you're going to go out there and have the fastest way to become successful with this in your business. So let's move over here. I want to take you over to the sales page really quick here, and just what I wanted to show you on this page. First off, it looks beautiful, but there are some actual demo videos on this page here that I wanted to show you really quick here. So here's some actual demos, some actual videos. I'm just going to play a little bit of them just so you can actually hear and see. I'm not sure how great the sound's going to come in through here. You can see these when you get to the sales page, but just really quick, I'm going to show you this here. So this one right here is an explainer video. Okay, so I just moved to another room because my internet wasn't working. So anyways, here, let's take a look at these videos here. So if we look here at this one, just gonna kind of go through here. And the cool thing with this is you can actually control some of these people's actions here, which is kind of neat. Something that I haven't seen before in a software. So you can make these explainer videos. Here's another one that you can do that. Cool looking videos. Like, I've never seen ones like these before, like Pixar style. That's really cool. Here's intros and animated devices. Mm-hmm. pretty neat. Product launch teasers. This is the one that they actually use for their product launch, which I thought was kind of cool. They actually used their software for a company actually doing that for once. That's good. Here's for promoting stuff, webinars. There's e-commerce, e-com ads, and here's YouTube openers and end cards. And the cool thing about this is that you can actually go and not only use this in your own marketing, but you can provide this as a service to customers and be able to sell this to them. So I think that's one of the biggest advantages of the software, is that not only can you use it for yourself, it's you can actually go out there and you can sell it to other people, which there are people that need videos done. They want really nice looking videos done. There's green screen editing, green screen inside here, like radiance and stuff that you can do with the colors, group elements. You can mask elements with it, tons of different features that are inside here, libraries, emojis, animation presets, all inside of the software. And of course, depending upon when you get to this page, that price is going to be going up throughout the launch. So if you're watching this a little bit later on, that price is going to be a little higher, but just know that it's going to go up to $249 at the end of the launch. So if you're seeing this video and the price hasn't gone up yet, then you are in luck. There is a personal license as well for non-commercial use for like charities and churches, like stuff like that. You can use it, but most people are going to want to get the commercial license. It just has all the features and all the licenses and everything with that to be able to use this. You can use it on two different devices, two different computers. It's a like a desktop-based software, so that's pretty cool as well. Now, the unique selling points on this, and this is a document that they gave affiliates when selling this, but I want you guys to see this as well, because I think this is pretty important for your decision. So they have one-click animations, so you can animate any media, shapes, text with just one click. With this, you have 8 times smaller files when publishing, so it's just an extra publishing feature here, SVG import animation. You can built-in vector shape library, custom animations. You can animate the position size, opacity, rotation, skew, color, all these things that you can actually customize. Which normally you'd have to use really expensive software and be really skilled and create virtually any kind of video with this, video wrappers, like pro style, Apple style teaser videos with this, green screen editing, and a drag and drop builder with this as well. So that's all included. Just a quick peek inside the software. This is what the software looks like. It's on your desktop. If you pick up one of the upgrades, you'll have templates in there. You can go in here and you can create new projects. You can pick how big you want it to be. If you're using it for Facebook and Instagram or something, you can pick that size as well, how big you actually want your project to be. You can import media into it. You can go in there and search for in the studio. You can use all the other different characters here. You can go in and select which characters you want to use, like hipster guy, chef guy. I mean, there's tons of them in here. And you're just going to have all these different options, like different devices here. Apple Watch, that's kind of cool. Just tons and tons of features, MacBook Pro, that's what I have, that you can use with this and be able to put them into the editor and edit your different images and then create your videos exactly how you want them. Now, there is something missing with this, and something that I wish it had, but it doesn't have a face recorder. So if you want to do something like I'm doing right now, where you're recording your face, here's what I recommend you do, and this is a bonus to you just because you don't have to purchase it to get this bonus. So this is what I would do. I would go to screencast-o-matic.com. You can actually go there and you can purchase this. You can go ahead and you can record your face with this. You can record your desktop, and then you can use that. And you can sign up for free, but you can use that and you can import those right into the software. So if you go over here, you can import your own videos and animations into here. If you actually go to media, let me bring you back over. You go over to, here we go, media library and new folder, import media. So you can go in here and add in whatever you want to add in to that as well, and have everything inside of here as well. Now there are tutorials with this, so you can go through all those different tutorials. You're going to want to go through those so you can get the most out of the software, as it does have a lot of different features in it, and it's got a lot of stuff that you can take advantage of in your marketing to make really cool looking stuff that not everyone else is going to have out there. Now, let me take you back over, and I want to go over the the upgrades with you. So that's really important as well. So on the front end, depending upon when you get there, it's going to be around 67. That price is going to keep going up throughout the launch. And if you're still seeing this video, hopefully it's and you're still, my page is still live, then you should be still seeing that price point around there. If it hasn't gone up to $250 yet, you're going to have the Mac and Windows compatible software, all the features, two installs. You can put it on two computers. So if you get one at home and one in your office or whatever, 15 characters, 20 animated backgrounds, green screen editing, SVG animation, and unlimited videos. So you can do as many as you want. There's no limitation on that. OTO 1 is a monthly all-access club. This is going to give you 150 templates, the entire template library, so you won't have to create things from scratch. All-access pass to thousands of animated elements, 40 extra characters, new templates, characters, and animated elements and actions every month. So serious users are going to want to pick this up. You don't have to. You can cancel anytime you want, but I would consider picking this up. I know it's a monthly thing, and people don't like monthly, but it is going to give you a lot of extra features. And again, you can sign up, and then if you decide you don't want to keep on paying this, you don't have to, and you can still keep your software to go along with it. So that's just an optional upgrade. Next one is a media upgrade. This is going to give you Pixabay integration, so you can get images, Unsplash integration, one-click imports, an audio library, custom Creator Pro sound effects library, and a text-to-speech creator, so you won't have to actually talk in your videos. You can have the text-to-speech create your talking for you. And the last one here is an agency license, and you can go out there and you can provide this. You can actually sell the software and provide this as a service. Not like commercial license, you can sell the videos, but this just gives you more freedom with this. You also have a virtual assistance license here, so you can have other people log in. It just gives you more power with the software. Again, it's an optional upgrade. It's up to you if you want to pick that up. So yeah, that's the software. I think it's an excellent software. Anyone that's looking for a video editor for a ridiculously cheap price, pick this up. Again, if you're going to pick this up, pick it up through my link. I'll be grateful. And I really do think that you're going to get the best bonuses by picking up through me things that are actually created for this and not just random stuff that people have picked. So this is, again, you're going to get my, I'll teach you how to create, how to make easy money from videos with Create Studio and not have to be on camera. Also, I'm going to show you how to legally use other people's videos as if they were your own and monetize them. I'll also be giving you access to a database of over 10,000 videos that you can use for free in your own videos. I'll show you how to get that. Number four is I'll show you a secret traffic hack for getting traffic from YouTube that should be illegal, and you don't even have to create a video with that. Plus, you get these extra bonuses as well. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you later on in another review video. Thanks.